Vivian is a girl with nothing to live on. All she has is her dreams. Edward is a guy who has everything, but dreams are the one thing money can't buy. When Edward and Vivian meet, what happens is beyond their wildest dreams. In Touchstone Pictures comedy, Pretty Woman, starring Julia Roberts and Richard Gere, directed by Gary Marshall.
Company I'm buying this week, I'm getting for the bargain price of about $1
billion. $1 billion? Your folks must be really proud, huh?
He's a success, but he hasn't been able to have a relationship with anybody, so he feels there's something missing.
Susan, tell me something.
Yes?
When you and I were dating, did you speak to my secretary more than you spoke to me?
She was one of my bridesmaids.
Huh.
She, on the other hand, is very young and never had a chance to be anything.
Vivian, I have a business proposition for you.
What do you want?
I'm going to be in town until Sunday. I'd like you to spend the week with me.
Now, thanks to Edward, Vivian has a chance to be somebody in the one town where being somebody really counts, Beverly Hills.
We're going to need a few more people helping us out. I'll tell you why. We're going to be spending an obscene amount of money in here. So we're going to need a lot more help sucking up to us, because that's what we really like. Whoa. You understand me?
Sir, if I may say so, you're in the right store and the right city, for that matter.
As Vivian enters Edward's world.
Well done!
Well done!
Whoop, whoop, whoop!
She affects his life in unexpected ways, and her freshness brings a new vitality to his stuffy surroundings.
She's just being testy. Edward's our most eligible bachelor. Everybody is trying to land him.
Well, I'm not trying to land him. I'm just using him for sex.
Actually, we create a rapport together. She makes him laugh. So it's the rich guy, and the girl lives by her wits.
Slippery little suckers.
It happens all the time.
I think initially you're inclined to think that it's a case of opposites attracting.
How am I going to know what they're saying? These are broken. Mine are broken.
No, that's okay.
But you realize these two people are very much alike, and they have a lot of the same qualities.
So he gives her a self-esteem. She can be somebody. He tells her she's a beautiful, wonderful, girl, and she shows him that he can have a relationship with somebody if he commits and if he pays attention.
If I forget to tell you later, I had a really good time tonight.
Thank you.
In a love story, usually two people kiss. And when two people kiss on the screen, you want to go, ah. You don't want to go, ugh. But I think in the film I'm doing with Richard Gere and Julia Roberts, why I cast them, the chemistry between the two of them was just wonderful. This film is about the hopes and dreams that we all have and the fact that sometimes they come true. And with these two people, they really do come true.
Because I need you.